depend on your loader to be a productive partner in your business, you probably pay attention to the travel speed ratings in the manufacturer's spec sheets. Although productivity depends on several variables, travel speed is frequently a major factor. The faster you go, the more productive you can be. But are these spec sheets a good indicator of real-world travel speed? Those speed ratings are often just a calculated or theoretical speed based on engineering principles. And as we suspected, many are not accurate. We wanted to see just how fast each of the major competitive machines really are, so we pitted them in a race with our RT75. What we found was that only three of the machines tested could achieve travel speeds as high as posted in their spec sheets. The RT75 travel speed was indeed the fastest. So what's up with that? How come so many of the competitive machines cannot live up to their published specs? With ASV, what you see in the spec sheet is what you get in the real world. We also tested these machines in a real-world productivity test, truck loading from a loose pile. Here we measured the average speed of each loading cycle. Again, the ASV RT75 finished first. Between the machine's intuitive controls, bucket dump angle, bucket response, acceleration, and quick shifting, it averaged the fastest time. One surprising result of our competition was that the machine with the fastest published travel speed was actually the slowest to fill the truck, by quite a bit. So, take from this what you will. For us, we've learned that just because a manufacturer publishes a specification in its literature doesn't necessarily mean the machine can live up to the hype. It sometimes pays to test these things for yourself.